Hey y'all, Trapper Bob. We're out here at the pond. I'm doing a check this morning. Wind's finally calmed down. I did get two coyotes a couple days ago, and we have ourselves coyote number four. The cable restraints, I haven't had time to put footholds in, and the ground's froze. What are you doing? Huh? What are you doing? Looks like a young one. Got one other one that was a pretty young one. We'll get this taken care of. And it was the last trap, last cable restraint, I should say, for the day. I'm hoping this Thursday and Friday, Thanksgiving, I'll be able to come back out, set more cable restraints. I found some pretty good trails and get some footholds in the ground. Wife bought me some wax dirt. So that's what I'm hoping for. Then we can start getting you more content. I am gonna put out a bunch of bucket sets at the home farm, and we'll see how that goes. Hoping for a 4-day weekend. I get one, then we will definitely be setting a bunch of traps and do a little deer hunting. Talk to you soon. Hey y'all, Trapper Bob. We're out in the trapping shed. I got off work 6:30. Today is Monday. I made a short video this morning out on the trap line. I got coyote number four, and I'll show you. There's three. Oh shit. Three of them, and one is done and dried. So I came out tonight. Skinned the coyote I got today, and I had two from the other day that I'd skinned two nights ago, and I unrolled them and got them fleshed out. So now I'm all caught up. I got all four of them skinned, fleshed, and three of them drying. Someone's gonna ask why I've got them fur out. I find it's easier for me to dry them that way instead of hide out for 24 hours and then pull the hide or the fur out. I put a couple plastic bottles down inside to keep the hide side separated from each other, and I got a fan. Blows up on them, and within 2 days they're completely dry. I put wooden dowels in the front legs, and tomorrow when I get off work, I'll come out and I'll pull them out some so they don't dry and stick inside. I'll twist them and pull them out. That keeps the front legs so air can go through and lets them dry. Got, I think I said, like 11 more cable restraints out at the pond. We should be done harvesting tomorrow. That's what we're thinking. And if so, I'm hoping for a 4-day weekend. Get Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday off. And I will definitely be out putting more traps in the ground. I found some real nice trails out at the pond that I'd missed initially because I was in such a hurry, that I will be putting cable restraints on. And I saw where the coyotes are traveling around the terraces, so I'm gonna put some dirt hole sets in. And then I got two other farms, one of my bosses, and then I'm gonna put a bunch of traps on the home farm. I got a bunch of bucket sets that I'm gonna put out, hit the raccoons while we got this warm spell, and probably put some mink sets in along the creek. I don't know what else to say. I've got some beaver hides left in my wheelbarrow, my wagon I bought. Got 9 of them left over from this spring. I never sent them off to get tanned. Probably sell them to Groenwald along with these furs. I tried a new, I bought a new fletching knife, a Sheffield, and it's sharp as hell. And I cut holes in them. So this last two, I said to hell with it and used my old fleshing knives, which are perfectly fine. I forget what they are. They're like one of the top of the line. Necker. They're Necker knives. I use them. I sharpened them up a couple months ago getting ready for season. And man, they work slicker than shit. So I'm going to stick with that because I'm tired of cutting holes in my hides. I work too hard and the hides are too pretty to be screwing around like that. So we're going back to my Neckers. I'll have to get some coons. Maybe try the Sheffield out on the coons. They're a little tougher hides. A lot more fat on them. So we'll see. But that's about all I got going on. It's 8 o'clock at night. About time for me to go in the house, get a shower, and go to bed. 4 o'clock comes early in the morning. I got bags under my eyes. I've been exhausted since I went back to work. Rough on a fat old man. I'll be getting in shape this spring, though. Maybe after trapping season. They opened up a new gym about 10 miles from me. I can start hitting that in the mornings. I gotta do something. I've never been this heavy. So, that's all I got going on for now, guys. I'll be up checking traps in the morning before I go to work. And if I got something, I'll make another video. Talk to you guys later. Like, share, and subscribe. Need to get a bunch more subscribers. I'll be working harder at making more videos. Sorry about the lag between videos. But we're in trapping season now, and after harvest, I'm going to hit it hard. So we'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.